What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the Reaction Box. Now, today we're going to be hopping right back into Tupac. I know it's been a couple of days, man. A little over a week since we did a Pac joint. But, yeah, we're about to check out this Columinati, man. Let's get it. Let's go. Hey, hope everybody had a terrific day, man. You know what I'm saying? It's about to rain where I'm at in North Carolina. So, hey. Now, he's saying niggas die by my 30-yard brain scattered. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, just... I was the poor father, got it scattered. Niggas die by my 30-yard brain splattered. Wait a minute. He say certified crazy. Then did he say not Biggie die or something die? Hold up. He killing me, man. He say it's hard to kill a nigga because he coming back like Jesus. You know what I'm saying, man? Pac, man, he was so big on dying. Like, he knew he was going to die. You know what I'm saying? He talked about it so much. It's kind of spooky, to be honest with you. That's how much he talked about death, YouTube. It was just spooky, man. It give you chills when you hear it, the way he predicted this outcome. It's crazy. He say looking at my congregation full of thug faces, like, you know what I'm saying, like everything he see out there, like, you know what I'm saying, ain't nothing but thugs, like, just troublesome, like, you know what I'm saying, like. Wait a minute. He said, I invest in a vest, make me a threat. No, niggas watch every step, make me a threat. Wait a minute, hold up. He said, I invest in a vest, make these niggas watch every step. You know what I'm saying? Label me a threat. That shit, but yes. That is crazy right there, boy. Hold on, YouTube. Yeah, that's crazy. Man. Wait a minute. That part right there. Hold on, wait a minute. I heard it. Wait a minute, he says it's like I'm dreaming. Got me dreaming for paper, felonious behavior. That's... What's crazy about it, though, is I'm listening to this, right? And Tupac, man, it's just how, excuse me, it's just how I know how he just got on this track and just rapped. This ain't something that he wrote down. You could tell the difference. If you listen to enough Tupac, you know when he just get on there and just spit, like, you just know, man. Like, he couldn't, like, The dude's just incredible, man. Like, I'm not doing everything that. Listen, man, that dude was just an incredible dude, man. Like, every single time I hear him do a rhyme or rap, whatever you want to call it, man, that I never heard before, I just sit there and I listen to it. Like, it's just crazy, man. I analyze everything he say in my mind and I play it back over and over, like, because it's a lesson to be learned in everything he say. He's not just out there rapping, you know what I'm saying? It's a message in it. He wants you to put it in your head and understand what he's saying to you. So, yeah, that's some deep shit right there, though. But that's what he's rapping about now. It's just part of his, like, everyday life, things he's seen. Mostly everything Tupac rap about is things he's seen or encountered in his life. So, you know what I'm saying? This ain't no different. That nigga say now we made niggas and y'all some bitch made niggas. Hold up, man, I'm listening. That's wait a minute, when I crack hammer cop back wrapped in my two sheets. Hold up, wait a minute. He say 13 got a packet from the devil paying my deeds. Like, that, man, the shit they say, man, this is crazy, man. Tupac and the Outlaws, man. Listen to me, man. No, man, when nobody fucking with them, man. I've never seen a more deadly combination in my life, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, but Psych, you know what I'm saying? Hey, Psych and Tupac, but I'm trying to tell you, man. But yeah, man, Tupac and the Outlaws, man, them dudes right there wasn't no joke, man. When nobody fucking with them, when nobody stopping them back in the day, boy. Nobody. To this day, man, they the best. For real. That's just my opinion. They the best. Like, they ever did it. Shit, crazy. Got a package from the nobody can ever. West Side, baby. Shout out to the West Side. I ain't said that in a minute. Machiavelli, the Don, Outlaws, Death Row, baby. Shout out to Suge too, man. I ain't said that in a while. Real talk. And you know, I ain't said shout out to Suge Knight in a long time, you know, but a lot of people always ask me in the comment section, like, why you always give a shout out to Suge? Why you give a shout out to Suge? Because Suge Knight is one of the ones, man. You know what I'm saying? He's just a legendary dude. He's a legend, man. Suge is Suge. You know what I'm saying? We all know Suge is probably like one of the biggest gangsters that ever come out of L.A., man. Like, ain't nobody fucking with Suge, man. Nobody could fuck with Suge. When he was out there on the streets, everybody terrified. Nobody fucking with Suge, man. You know what I'm saying? Suge might got knocked out twice or some shit, I think. And both of the people that knocked Suge out, I think they dead. Think so. Yeah, they dead. If I remember correctly. Both of the dudes that hit Suge, they dead now. But I'm just saying, man. Shout out to Suge anyway. But other than that, man, there was Tupac and the Outlaws with Columinati. I thought I had did this joint. Can't believe I hadn't done this joint. But I got the request to do it. So I opt to it ASAP. You know what I'm saying? Plus, I had to do a Pac joint anyway because y'all was requesting it, man. You know? Other than that, man, I'm about to get up out of here, edit it up, and post it up. Like I said before, hope everybody had a good day. It's your boy, D-Reaction, the Reaction Box. As promised, I'm going to do one joint a day at least. You know what I'm saying? Your boy be tired getting off work and stuff. But, yeah. Other than that, man, I'm going to holler at y'all in the next reaction. Let's get it. Let's go. Peace.